think I should also mention that there are other investors in the telecom sector now. There are entrants funded by long-term infrastructure funds. And actually, I don't think they've been calling for an internet traffic tax because they generally don't, they wouldn't be a beneficiary, but they would incur the reduction in demand. So it would harm their business case.